In the consciousness of the infinite, the conscious subject has for his object the infinity of his own nature.